big mess on I-25 at Monument Hill. Look at this traffic backed up for 7 to 8 miles after a tanker caught fire. All southbound I-25 lanes now open again. They closed just before 12:30 this afternoon because of all this. These flames quickly spreading from the tanker onto the grass. That fire now under control. The truck was carrying jet fuel. The fire so intense that tanker melted in half. The driver was able to escape, fortunately, without getting hurt.